a bombing in Beirut.
Get to the airport. You're on the next flight out of here.
They wanted to give me another walkie, but I said let someone else have a go.
See, that's why you're a great journalist. And an even better friend.
Li Lin, it's the Prime Minister. He's calling for you.
Tell him I'm busy. Doing the news. Now get back to work, everyone. It's nearly 6:30.
SBS Weekend News. We're working for the weekend.
Are you?
That was awesome. I mean, I don't want to watch the news after it, but I'm definitely a little turned on.
What is wrong with you?
No, I get it.